They should took it to 10.
It's being sober, hopeless. All I ever think about is smoking. Now I know why daddy had to keep the bottle open. I can't blame him. No, I can't blame him. Am I crazy? Seems like everybody is lately. Now I understand how mama raised me. I can't blame her. No, I can't blame her. Not at all.
Yeah. Ask me how I'm doing today. Bet I'll say I'm okay. But I'm rotting away inside. Don't worry about it though. Both of us all you know. Funny that's how it goes in life.
I'm not trying to be dark, but I just got to the part where you stare at the stars and compare what you are to everything all around. What it wouldn't be like if it all came crashing down.
You shouldn't talk back to your mother, or you might get smacked by your mother. Cut a little slack for your father,
cause he's never coming back. It's being sober, hopeless. All I ever think about is smoking. Now I know why daddy had to keep the bottle open. I can't blame him. No, I can't blame him. Am I crazy? Seems like everybody is lately. Now I understand how mama raised me. I can't blame her. No, I can't blame her. I try to say I'm not addicted, but I keep thinking about the blunt. Cut it for a week, but I don't think I last a month. When I was 17, I didn't think about the stuff. The life got tough.
It's hitting harder every single day. The minute that I wake, the one thing that I crave, it's insane. I needed to stay up. Love what Mary Jane does in every situation. Oh yeah. You make it feel painless. My doctor said I should use it in moderation, but
I just roll myself a J and push it all away to the backside of my brain. Hey.
You shouldn't talk back to your mother, or you might get smacked by your mother. Cut a little slack for your father,
cause he's never coming back. It's being sober, hopeless. All I ever think about is smoking. Now I know why daddy had to keep the bottle open. I can't blame him. No, I can't blame him. Am I crazy? Seems like everybody is lately. Now I understand how mama raised me. I can't blame her. No, I can't.